playing the game, the move was actually, it was really real. The fact that you can, you know, simulate your golf swing and you can kind of feel your hands through the ball and you get to pick your clubs, judge by the wind, it actually makes you think like you would out on a golf course. You know, if it is raining outside, you can kind of go in, you can get a little practice in, and it helps. Oh, without a doubt, you could use it as a tool. I know that I played this, St. Andrews was the first time I actually even went over there to see it, and I played the game and I got to see the course, so when I went over there, it was a little bit easier because I already saw the course. I would definitely say that it was authentic to a golf swing. I mean, you're holding it and you're swinging at the pace that you want to go and you can control, you know, how far it goes. I think that that is probably the neatest part about it is you're so much more in control of it. It's so realistic, and the fact that I do play golf and I can see the golf courses, I think would entice me to try new things. I think that you can learn a lot from this. I think you can take what you learn on the video game and take it to the golf course. It teaches you your posture, choosing clubs, knowing that you have to actually play for the wind, looking at breaks on greens. So your first time out there, you wouldn't be, you know, out of water. You would actually understand what you were doing. Well, my actual natural tendency is I do draw the ball. I hit it right to left. So playing the game, I definitely was pulling it more than what I wanted. And it does. It helps you, you know, feel where your hands are. And I think that you can take that to your normal golf swing out on the course. Definitely playing with the Move controller will help you experience real golf. You know, you're still picking your shots. You know, you have to feel an 80% shot. You have to feel hitting a driver down the middle of the fairway. I really feel that the experience of the video game is very similar to real life.
Oh my gosh, I did the same thing as her.